See if this pops up on the stream. Yeah.
Dad?
Aren't you sleeping yet? It's time for bed, honey.
Dad, I can't sleep. Can you tell me a bedtime story?
All right. What do you want to hear?
Something about an adventure.
I think I know just the thing. When I was your age, my biggest dream was to follow my Uncle Fred on one of his adventures around the world. One day...
Boy! Boy, oh boy! Getting a bedtime story.
I stepped into the lobby of my uncle's house. It lay just across the hill from where I lived with my mother, your grandmother. She had tried to keep me from going, but...
Ooh, that zoom.
See if Fred was home yet from his latest adventure.
That which allures us. A study on matter and... Oh, I can't be bothered to read that. Forensic science. Hold on. Why has he got two of the same book for? Hold on. Three of the same book. Hold up. Four of the same book. Wait, hold on. Five. Fred. Ooh. Where did your uncle touch you? That's... Well... I've already tried to start to figure that out. Got, you know... One of them... Boards. He touched me. He touched me somewhere. And it's my job to find out.
I have visited Uncle Fred's house countless of times. But in the locker, which usually was closed, I found something I hadn't seen before. It was an adventure suit. It resembled the one that Fred used.
Ooh.
Smaller in size.
Halfway there to Iron Man.
Curiosity got the better of me.
He's got another one of those books. Alright, we're off to somewhere.
How I get home.
Press to run. Oh, we can run now.
The suit protected me from falls on the ground, but not in water. I couldn't swim with this thing on. Best be careful.
Ah.
I was sure that someone had been here before me. Someone had built these bridges and carved these symbols. But who? Where were they now?
Who was that? Wow. GG. Oh shit. Nope. I don't know if I'm going the right way now. Fuck. This. The grapple device is now charged. Oh. Now we Spider-Man. fuck? Oh wow. Huh. Wow. Oh, has the game crashed? Oh no, I thought it crashed. My bad.
Who are you?
Didn't know I was playing Avatar.
From here. Wow, you look just like Fred, but smaller. And with less hair on your face.
And no
she
feet.
Knew Fred. I told her that he was my uncle, and that I was looking for him.
What's an uncle?
I said that
you don't want to know
that I had known him all my life.
Really? Me too. I'll help you find him. I'm Madeline. The others call me Mad Maddie sometimes. I don't know why, really, but you can call me Maddie. You've never been to the village, right? Let's meet over there in the square. I'll show you around. I bet you can get there easily with your suit thing. So, I'll see you there.
I couldn't believe it. An underground village inhabited by frog people.
Frog people.
Salamanders. Either way, they walked like humans, talked like humans. How is that possible?
My legs. Wait, what? Hey.
Hi. Welcome to my village. This is the town square, and that over there is.
Oh, look who it is! It's Heisenberg.
I haven't seen him in a few days, though.
Heisenberg's my uncle, isn't it?
He knows a lot of stuff. Mostly boring stuff, if you ask me. But it's worth a try. Before asking him, though, you should check out the village. It's not so bad, unless you have to stay for too long. When you're done, go to the island with the windmill, and you'll see Samuel's cove from there.
Finally know what my uncle looks like.
Tell him that you're coming.
He's a Heisenberg.
Later.
I thanked Madeline and agreed to meet her later. It was strange. How could I talk to someone who was not even human and still feel like it was perfectly normal?
She is definitely on something. Heisenberg's definitely dealing here. Look at this one. Heisenberg's somewhere. Even the kids are retarded. Oh shit. Maybe that's why I'm seeing all this shit. Heisenberg's really my uncle. He's been giving me shit. Yep, I already broke down the lore to this game.
It looked like most of the shacks in the village were built out of trash. Trash from our.
Yep, because Heisenberg's giving them meth and they're getting all fucked up now.
A garbage disposal pad that took me here.
Oh. Gary, I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Wait, where do I have to go there? Wait. No.
For how long had Fred been gone?
I'm not sure. A couple of months, I think. Less than half a year, for sure. I remembered hiking with him the summer before. But when I counted the days in his journals and from when I last saw him, it didn't make sense. Maddie said that she had known him all her life. Maybe she meant it figuratively.
Figure?
Like, she didn't really mean it. Like, when you say you'll die if you don't get a puppy for your birthday.
That's true, though.
I'm sorry. Of course it is.
Alright, where the fuck do I go? No, I'm stuck. No, I'm definitely stuck. How do I get out? This is house. I can't be asked to go up there. I'm going back up here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Show me the way. So I'll just follow this. Hoi. Look at his feet, though. What are those? What the? What are those? What the fuck is that?
If you aspire to find it, we can share with you a sacred crystal.
All the foot fetish gone out the window. Look at them fingers, though.
The crystal? Sweet!
Madeline, that was inappropriate. Your help will not be necessary. The crystal is not for you to have.
What? I want to help.
Ooh, crystal. Alright, we need to sneak out of here.
It is true that we want to keep her safe, but she does not understand. Behind us is the power core. Take it and go into the chasms. Find Fred, and if you see Madeline, take care of her. Be safe.
See ya. You knew. I don't know if this is even meant to be the way. Maybe I'll just have to go back out.
I felt a little uneasy about moving on into the chasms. If it was too dangerous for Maddie, would it be safe enough for me?
Well, it is my fucking uncle, not theirs. They haven't lost any uncles. Wow. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, fuck. Dead. Oh, we fucked it again. What the fuck? No. Fuck, why is it so hard? That's what she said. Hey, somehow that worked. What the fuck? Huh. What? Come on. Hey, finally. I could already tell this game is going to be stress. Oh man. Finally.
Darkness swept over me as I left the glittering lights in the village behind me and headed for the ominous shadows of the chasms. As I entered the chasms, it struck me how much darker it was in there. The shadows were black as ink, and although I tried not to be afraid, I couldn't help but shiver.
Oh yeah, definitely scary.
That frightened the villagers as well. Or was it something else?
Bitch, your dad said you can't come. Or your uncle. One of them.
They cling so desperately to what they know. Won't ever do anything new. It feels better when Fred is.
Bitch, I don't give a fuck.
I told Madeline I didn't mind, and I asked her what she was doing with the book.
Oh, this? These writings? It's like a secret language.
Don't you dare put those feet on my back. Nope. No, what the fuck?
Going to drop me, right? Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna throw you off.
Climbed up on my back and with the suit on, I could barely feel the extra weight. The windy, narrow tunnels felt like they were closing in on me. They were oddly long and twisting, almost like someone or something had dug them out. With Maddie on my back, I had to be careful not to bump her head on the ceiling.
I've got no idea if I'm going the right way or not. Did I just do a loop? Are you a WASD expert yet? Farewell. I'm enjoying it. Let us start anew. The Straits were ordinary people living in the village long ago. They disagreed with the old traditions and left to form their own village, or they were thrown out from the state. No. Wow, I knew I was gonna fucking hit it. Wow. Really? Fucking all this game. Spider-Man does it better.
Seemingly bottomless pits loomed below us, everywhere in the cave. The further we got, the more I felt like what faint light existed down there was getting fainter. I was really glad that I wasn't alone.
I'd rather be alone than have her squid feet on me. Of your squid feet.
What was that? I had never heard a creature sounding as terrifying, and I imagined it wouldn't be happy about it.
I'll be back on in a bit. I'm not home yet. Alright, cool, man. Thanks for popping by. Barely see shit.
See that glowing plant over there? I bet something will happen if you use your grapple on it. Told you so.
What happened? what, just glue up a bit more. Oh, it's glowing up all the other ones. Fuck. Well, that barely helps. Oh.
It is really dark down there. You're not scared, are you? Because I'm not.
Bitch, why are you lying? No, wait. Oh, fuck, where am I now? No, I've not. Oh, yeah, I think I know where I am. We have to go this way. Why's this game gotta be so dark? Am I meant to be going this way? I don't know, I feel like this is just making me go backwards. I'm just gonna end up going on some loop. Bitch, I can't see.
That's how I could learn to read the writing on the wall.
Somehow I saved myself. Huh. Oh, wait. Help me. Oh, what the fuck?
Move.
mean, I can try. Nowhere. Oh, hello. Oh, what the fuck? Are you fucking blind? You can't see me? Hello. Woo-hoo. I don't know where to go after this. Gonna find Fred, guys. Oh wait, it started. I thought this was a loading screen.
Another one. This one says, "Welcome home."
Oh, is Fred in here?
Wow. This is it. This is where the Strays built their village. And what a beautiful place they chose. Just look at the sky. It is so big.
Finally, I can see those.
Just breathing fresh air again was enough to clear my mind of any doubts I might have had about this strange journey so far.
Ooh. I wasn't gonna make it there for a sec. Hey, what?
Along my journey, I had seen many pieces of floating rock, but here, they were much bigger. Some were big enough to fit whole villages. How was this possible? Maybe it had to do with the crystals that seemed to be everywhere.
No. Oh, them crystals. Fucking. Wait, where am I meant to be going? Oh, yeah, up that way.
Legends were true. The stray civilization was younger than the village. Yet, they were making great progress. They invented crystal-powered machines, produced their own fabrics, and built houses out of bricks and stone. It was like a civilization was forming before my eyes.
Can I make that? Yep.
Hey, let's play a game.
Oh, I forgot she was on me.
You can't get through this part without using the grapple device.
Oh, you're funny. Okay, okay. Wait, where do I go? Oh, yeah. Okay, I keep confusing myself. Fuck.
Told you
could. Oh, fuck off. Bitch, would you rather fall and die? Can't see where to go now. That's the way I came. Okay. No. I have no idea what to do. Alright. Oh, we all the way back here.
Told you you couldn't do it.
Bitch, shut up. Fucking squid feet. Are you fucking kidding me?
Told you you couldn't do it. I can't move. Really? There we go. Oh, what's that? The boots. Look. Couldn't you wear those?
With this addition, the suit felt at least 20% cooler.
What the fuck? Oh, that's the way I meant to go. My bad.
Sweet. Now you gotta try the map. Whee! This is awesome!
It was awesome.
Arthur.
Feeling of bursting through the air like a bullet, so fast that my eyes watered and my belly was full of butterflies. Never fully in control, but still feeling like the coolest kid in the universe. I guess I just described it, didn't I?
Stuff like this with crystals. Just think of the possibilities. Whole machines are powered by them. I almost can't believe it.
Oh, I thought I was gonna make it. Fuck. This fucking game, you know. Finally. Where the f- do I go? Are you fucking kidding me? The fuck? So now what? What down there? Whoa. Really wanted to throw me off, didn't it?
We hadn't seen any people around yet.
Well, who the fuck would be living in one of these rocks?
Imagine how she must have longed to meet them all her life. And now, here they were.
Huh. Maybe on that rock first. Nope. Not that rock. Okay.
Oh, those must be the strays. I want to greet these people myself. Let me off.
Oh, get the fuck off me then. What are those?
Hi guys, I'm Maddie from the village, and this is my friend. He's looking for Fred.
Amazing. I've never seen anyone from inside the caves before. My name is Arvin. This is Ingo, and that's Tamia.
Welcome to Starhaven, lads. So, what's it like in the village?
Village is okay, but not like this place. We don't have machines and crystals. We're forbidden from using them.
Truly. The crystals are our main source of power. The life in the village must be primitive. Or, should I say, simple.
Yeah, well, it's not so bad. I've actually made some secret experiments on crystals myself, like this lamp.
You made that? Awesome. I couldn't do that even if someone told me how.
And with no prior knowledge of how to use them, you are a gifted young lady. I believe we shall find many things to talk about.
Actually, I don't know if I can stay that long. Me and my friend are looking for Fred. Have you seen him?
Sure. The old man passed through here a few days ago.
We taught him how to harness crystal energy. He was headed down to the core of the mountains.
You'd have to pass through the ice cave to get there, though, so I ain't following.
There is a zeppelin headed for the ice cave. It docks a short distance from here.
I just want to find Fred, okay? I don't care about your feet.
Good luck.
Thanks. Bye, you guys.
Bitch, where you going? No, don't tell me she got my back. I was gonna say. Don't need her whispering my ear. Oh no.
Those people were so nice. They didn't think we were strange at all, though we came all the way from the village. They were helpful.
The village.
They were impressed by something I had done.
What the fuck? I forgot I got the rocket boots. Where the fuck do we want to go? Am I going backwards? No. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing. I swear to God, I'm definitely going backwards. Oh, we made it.
Quickly, grab a hold of that crate.
Oh, there's where I gotta go. The ice caverns, like she said, isn't it? Oh, it's gonna be super dark in there again.
But I also want to, well, stay here. Maybe it's strange, but I just feel like these people liked me and accepted me for who I am. Kind of like you. I want to be with you too, and help you find Fred. I don't know what I want the most.
I told Madeline that I would accept whatever choice she made.
I just never thought about it until now that maybe it wasn't Fred I was looking for when I came with you. Maybe I was just looking for a way out. Somewhere to be free. And I know that if anyone can find Fred, it's you. If you meet him, when you meet him, tell him.
An SFW.
Okay?
I promised.
Thank you. I'm glad I met you. And
definitely not gonna miss your feet.
I said goodbye to Maddie, and I had a feeling that this was the last time I'd see her. But even in this sad moment, I was happy for her. She had found a place where she belonged.
Oh, shit!
There was a dampness in the air that reminded me of the hot summer nights back home. But as the sun was setting, I could feel the chill creeping up on me, and the path we were traveling on seemed to lead us into a second ice age. Winter was coming.
You just go to a fucking ice cavern. It doesn't make it winter.
Into the caves again, and now it was just me, alone in these cold, barren halls of ice. But Fred had been here, and now I could feel it. I was getting close. Something wasn't right. The grapple device's energy beam was somehow reflected off of the ice, and I couldn't get a grip. I had to look for areas where the ice was not so thick. This was going to be a challenge.
Challenge accepted. before the Anthem demo was out. I could have sworn this is where I came from. Yeah, it is. So I don't have to go back. Yeah, I came. I dropped on that. Yeah, I landed here.
Starting to move beneath my feet.
Okay. I
wandered back to how the strays might have used the crystals as a source of power to keep their cities afloat. I decided it was best to hurry back the way I came before this whole room came apart.
Grapple onto something. Going down. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yep. It's GG. Enough of the grapple, man. Wow, this bit's actually hard. That's what she said. I should have gone on that box. This is the worst bit in the game. Fucking struggle. Please, please, please. Bring me back up. Fuck! There are no commands. I don't think anyway. But hey, what's up, man? Oh wow, chilling finally home. Home as fuck. Yep. You're gonna be on that Anthem demo tonight, yeah? Do you know if it's multiplayer or not? I might stream it. Am I gonna make it? Finally. Now what? It should be co-op. Calm, we'll do that then. What time does it come out, do you know? Cause I ain't gonna stay up till like 3 AM or whatever, I'll be dead by then.
The crystals also reflected the grapple beam, but as they did, they seemed to recharge the grappling device.
Never knew how important my rear speaker was till today. I kept killed from behind on BF4. Huh. You had that surround sound, yeah? Wait, where the fuck am I now? Wait, am I meant to go that way? Yeah, that's the way I'm meant to go. Wow. What the fuck? Oh, I used it too early.
Scripture on them.
But Dad, didn't you learn some of their letters?
Well, I had realized that each one of their letters represented one of ours. Maybe I could remember the writings that Maddie read to me in the chasms.
Mm-hmm. What? Why'd my voice go so high pitched just then? What the fuck? Wow, completely forgot about that rocket boost. What the fuck am I doing? Oh. Looks like there's only one way and it's down. Oh, what the fuck? Didn't want to do that. I think servers will go live at 5 PM in the UK. Ah. Yeah, I'm streaming that. Defo. Be at work. I'll wait for you. It's cool. If you want to play, I don't mind waiting. fuck. Oh, wow. Yep, I wasn't gonna make that. Please. Oh, that was close. Oh, wow. I refuse to die. Oh, well. So much for that. Does this game have no sound? It does. Can't you hear it? Yeah, the sound is just is really quiet. Hold on. Maybe that's better. I mean, there's nothing to be making sounds though. Can't I grapple it? Let me grab my headphones, can't trust my surround speak. And felt the element haven't fully set them up. Alright, fair enough. Me, but it was in bad shape. The rocket boots were worst off. The crash had ruined the functionality completely. I knew that if I stayed here to fix them, I would probably freeze to death. I had no other choice than to press on. the boots are broken. Oh. Wow. Wait. Where am I meant to go? What, there? That makes no sense. I just came from here. I think. Ah! Oh my God, come on. Fred, where are you? Here. Wow, I'm proper retarded. I don't know why I did that. Mm. I don't want to fall. Fucking Fred. Putting your nephew in danger like this.
How could Fred leave stuff behind everywhere? How much was he carrying?
As I remember it, Fred wasn't that good at keeping track of all his things, like you.
Hey, it's not like you're any better.
Sorry. Anyway, Fred counted on losing a few things on each of his journeys. He always brought more stuff than he needed. For a paddling trip we had, he brought so many life jackets, we could barely fit ourselves in the canoes.
Isn't it hard to lose track of a life jacket if you're wearing it?
Good point. I guess he didn't really think of that.
Fuck.
I found another one of Fred's campsite, noticeably newer than the others. The fire was still smoldering, and I could faintly pick up the smell of the aftershave he always used. I was closing in on him. I could
Fred, where the fuck are you?
He had left
got you now, bitch.
That I could use to repair my boots. That should do it. Good as new.
Wait, well, hold on, where was I meant to go? I knew I fucked it. And I fucked it again. Nope. Might as well just die. Didn't even need it.
Buried beneath the ice, you could still see signs of what this place had once been. Something not unlike the caves where the village lay. The ice age must have come suddenly, washing over it like a freezing tsunami. Now it lay desolated, haunting anyone who dared visit, with falling stalactites, sharp icicles, and its bottomless depths.
Oh, come on. Oh wait, am I meant to be going up in it? No. What the fuck? Okay, now I'm lost. That way. Ooh. What a save. That wasn't. All right, made it to this bit. Now what? That way. Wow. fucking always slamming doors, you know. Fucking hell. Oh, what did I just do? Wow. Sorry, this is taking me ages. Fucking pretty fucking hard, you know. Wow. Now I can't even get past the first bit. There we go. Oh, come on. Get there eventually. This bit now. Nope, I've already fucked it. Or maybe not.
Fred had come this way alone.
Finally, boys, we did it.
Knowing that whatever problems I face now, Fred would have faced them too and beaten them. If he could do it, I could do it too.
I don't give a fuck about Fred now. I just want to go home. Thank you. Okay, we'll go the hard way. What a great idea. Progress. Oh, wow. Oh, saved it. Okay, now there's only the hard bit that they've given us. I'm not gonna die there. Are you fucking blind? Where do I have to go? Well, those rocks there are higher, so that's just back the way I came from, innit? Yeah, that's where I came from, I think. Wow. Yeah, so it's pointed that way. Guess we just gotta find out. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, before I shot myself out there.
It was dark all around me, but there was a light at the end of the tunnel.
Is that Fred? Fred, you in here? Is that Fred? Have we found Fred? I believe we've done it, boys.
Uncle Fred, I finally found him.
My little boy, I'm glad to see you. And you're wearing the suit I made you.
Well, let's make sure his feet are normal, though.
I said that I found the suit in his workshop.
Normal.
And that I came looking for him.
Normal enough.
I'm sorry for being away for so long. But I've been busy down here, you see. The frog people. That was an experiment of mine. Do you remember the eggs I found before? I sent them here by accident, and I had to follow. By the time I got here, they were already growing. These caves were empty before, but my experiment has made them full of life. I've conducted research on them and documented everything about them. And I've built a new crystal park. Be able to get back to my colleagues. Show them how fantastic this all is.
I interrupted Fred and told him about Maddie. How we came all the way to Starhaven together.
Not only did he touch me, but he touched Maddie as well. That's what this whole game's about. Now I get it. Okay.
I should have taken her to see Starhaven long ago. She was always so curious about the strays.
GG.
I left her. I wanted to protect her. Or rather, protect myself from losing her. I've changed my mind. I'm not going home. What does research or praise matter when I can be here with these creatures? They need me. And it's just as well. I don't trust this pad for more than one ride anyway. You need that ride.
Yep.
I didn't want to go home. And I asked if I could stay with him and Maddie instead.
You don't want to go home? What is there to do here? There's diamonds.
You must go home.
Take him home and you'll be rich.
Have your own adventures.
I reluctantly agreed
to go
home.
What's all to do here?
I was going to miss my uncle.
I will miss you too. But I'm sure you'll do phenomenal on your own. And don't worry about me or Maddie. We'll be fine. The pad is yours, boy.
Alright, you'll be missing out when you realize that you can't watch Avengers here. Okay, you'll be missing out. Oh yeah, and Last of Us 2, you ain't getting that here. Bye. Alright, GG guys. Won't even let you tab out. Next game, what we playing? What are we playing? I was gonna do Mirror's Edge, but I had enough platforming for one day.